Dear San Francisco, in the last year, I've spent more than 3 months with you. Along your pristine waters, next to your enormous steel bridges, and on your hilly streets, I've gotten to know you, and we've since become quite good friends. On a warm autumn afternoon, you let me explore. To be alone and with you at the same time, surrounded but separated. You have this amazing ability to provide calmness and intensity both at once. I wish I had that at home. People often ask me what it is I love about big cities like you. I'm shy and quiet, and I don't do very well in crowded or loud spaces. Yet silence sometimes seems even more deafening. The beauty of you is that you're both quiet and roaring. The city by the bay, where dichotomies take hold. Past and present collide seamlessly for you. I become nostalgic whenever I see you. I listen to old songs. I start to dream old dreams. You make me feel a sense of peace. My barriers begin to break down. Because rather than forcing perfection, you provide acceptance. And on a day like today, I start to wonder why I can't spend every moment just like this. For now, I guess I'll just have to take what I can get.